Yes.
This is for forgotten Katelyn. So I'll show you how to find the add-ons of Firefox. And this is the following code. And there it is. And it's right there on add-ons. So yeah. And you have to download uBug Oregon by pressing the plus button. So yeah, by pressing the plus button, then you have to add uBug Oregon right there. So yeah.
Close.